What's up, y'all? We back with another walkthrough, The Last of Us. Okay, so we can just hop right in from where we left off. Where did we leave off? Joel is dead. Yeah, damn. Joel is dead. We went out to find the game that killed Joel, which apparently is called the Wolf or whatever. Tommy's also searching for them. Tommy beat up some of their gang. And that's all I can remember right now. So that's here. Okay, let's hop in and continue. Boom, jump. Okay, boom. So where's she at? He just bored it up. Damn, my dread all up in my eye. I can't even see.
You good?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good, babe.
Okay. Was fucked back there.
Yeah, I'm good, babe.
Thanks for the save, by the way. Of course.
Yeah.
Can you hear it?
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed. Yeah, they are. Do you think there were going to be this many of them? Tommy said this was a possibility. Does that change anything for you? No? Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here. How many? Past two, but I got a feeling there were more.
Yeah, but there was more.
Once they realize we're out of the school, and that we killed their fucking friends, they'll be out in force looking for us. I can't believe they just attacked like that. These people are not like us.
What if we've been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
They don't care about none of that. All they care about is was killing Joel. Yeah. All they cared about was killing Joel. And now what we about to do is we're gonna kill him right back, but we gonna get our get back. Feel me? Yeah, we gotta go upstairs. Noise upstairs. I don't like that. I don't like that noise I'm hearing.
Dina, fresh blood. I'm ready.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Yeah, no thanks to you, bitch.
Oh, my heart's racing. Same.
I got a machete. I'm gonna go. If there's a door, I'm gonna go. game, you gotta make sure you go through all of it, bro. You don't want to leave nothing behind. You know what I'm saying? You gotta make sure you can get all the supplies and everything that you possibly can. I learned that in this game and in God of War. This is blocked off. If they ain't block it off, and you can go there, most likely there's some stuff that day you can probably grab and use. The supplies and shit. I don't know how long I've been muted for. No. Oh, this. But what I said was that playing games like this in God of War, it teaches you to make sure that you look around for
something. Keeps bugging me.
Supplies.
Why did they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless. Maybe they're dumb. Maybe. What? Could be you just weren't who they were looking for, so they let you go.
Well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
High. He wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
He'd probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
What are you doing with that? In a sec. I'll keep watch.
What is this? Some kind of bomb? Huh. Nice craftsmanship. Was it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
I still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see. So
good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this Q QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
I think it's this way.
How are we gonna get Leah alone? This QZ is swarming.
We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to.
We gotta find this girl. We gotta make a plug. We gotta torture her.
It took us months. Higher ups know what they're doing.
Heads up, to our right.
Over here!
Oh my god.
Move up!
I just died.
Yeah. Now what?
We gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
Yeah, but I think they got this place squatted up. Squatted the left up.
Give it here.
This here, give me. This here.
Let's get up to the second floor. Hey, I think it's this way.
Hey, Dina.
Yeah.
Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you. What the fuck was that?
It ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
I think we gotta get down this.
Oh, shit, Ellie! Fuck.
on!
Is Leah chick? What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now. Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
Hey, look.
Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know. Holy shit. These were all shot. Look, it's Tommy's. In fact, it did a number on this one. You okay?
Yeah, sorry, it's just that smell.
All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please. How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance. See the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way. Uphill.
Whoa. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
Solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Stop! Tripwire.
Shit. Good catch.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still. One wrong step.
Yeah. Let's be careful.
really got this area covered. Probably don't cut through here much with all this. There's that silver lining.
And denied.
Thank you.
tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see. More of this stuff.
Huh. There's a TV station.
I don't think we can get around this one.
Hang on. Smart. That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
You think someone heard that?
Was pretty loud. Keep your eyes peeled. Shit.
Stay down there. These stairs are wired up. Can you detonate them?
Not here.
We're not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Need to get in there. There it is. Stay low.
Feels empty.
I don't buy it. You see a way in?
Maybe we could climb up?
This? Let's get inside.
Tell me for sure, leave my fucking body. But at the same time, he's leaving the vibe.
Fuck. Be careful. Definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know. But it's a message.
This just happened. Do you think they're still here?
I hope not. Keep your eyes open.
Shorty said it just happened. How could it have just happened? Bro, whoever did this, I'm gonna say that.
Follow me.
when they need supplies like this just laying around, you just gotta know, like,
this way, Ellie.
It's about to be some fucking big boom and shit. Some big shit about to go off.
Shit. Another body up there. I don't like this.
Up where? Oh,
shit. We're too exposed.
We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah.
Just be careful.
It's gotta be Tommy, though. It's gotta be Tommy.
Her. Leah.
You sure?
Yes.
Yeah, sir, I'm sure.
Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
Six, acknowledge. Over.
Dina.
Hmm.
It's all of them.
Hey, wait. That's New Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's the one who killed him.
Three down, right?
Yeah.
Three down.
Six, this is two. Do you copy? Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat. Support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we
Over.
Should get going.
Basically what it said is that they're sending reinforcements.
Well, she's dead. How do you feel?
I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah. But she didn't hurt Joel. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk.
She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held the club or not.
I get it.
I mean, that's a fact.
You want to find
fact.
Somewhere to hold up?
Okay,
look over all your stuff?
For sure.
Let's
head deeper into downtown. We can find a building. Shit. Get down. How are we getting out of here?
I don't even...
Thank you.
How else am I supposed to get down, bro? Supposed to go back the opposite way.
Still standing?
I don't think so. I hear more. This way. Come on. We gotta keep moving.